In a Hollywood-style movie, they'll use transition effects to move from one scene to the next, and with iMovie, you can do the same thing. To add a transition between two pieces of video, click the Transitions button to see all of the great transitions that you can use in iMovie. You can preview what each one will look like by holding the pointer over it. When you find one that you want to use, just drag it in between the two video clips in your project. Once you've added it, check out how it looks. Just move the pointer right in front of it and then press the space bar. Once you've added a transition, it's really easy to try out other styles to see if you like another one even better. Just double-click the transition and then click the style name. Then skim over a style. To play the transition over and over in a loop, press the space bar. Now you can move the pointer over the other styles to see how they'd look. When you find another one that you like, just click it to apply it. You can even make the transition longer or shorter. To do that, just type in the number of seconds that you want it to last. iMovie09 makes it easy to add transitions to give your movie a Hollywood-style feel.